Why do we use proportionality constant to replace proportionality sign in proportionality relations? There are two types of variables which can be denoted by x, y, independent x and dependent y, where dependent variable changes with the different values of independent variable. These variables are related to each other by a relation known as proportionality relation. Value of dependent variable may vary with values of independent variable in two ways, directly and inversely. In direct relation, dependent variables increases or decreases with respective increase or decrease of independent variable. In inverse relation, dependent variable decreases with increasing independent variable and vice versa. However, one cannot say from proportionality relation by how much it varies until it is converted to an equation. To convert a proportional relation to an equation, the help of suitable proportionality constant is taken. In other words, to adjust the value on both sides of dependent and independent variables, a constant term is used known as proportionality constant. If two variables are related directly, then their ratio must be constant. Y by X is equal to constant. If these variables are related inversely, then their product must be constant. Y X is equal to constant. For example, force acting on body is related to mass and is given by Newton's second law of motion as F is equal to A times M. Here, A used as proportionality constant is acceleration of body, M is independent variable. For different given bodies having same acceleration, it may have different values. F is a dependent variable, which can also be called as function of M. We can write A is equal to F by M. From this relation, one can also define proportionality constant as the ratio of function and its variable. F is directly related to M. Let's take an example of inverse relation. From Newton's law of gravitation, the force between two objects of masses M1 and M2 at distance r apart is given as F is equal to g times M1 M2 by r square, where g is gravitational constant whose value is 6.67 into 10 to the power 11 Newton meter square per kg square. For same bodies, if their positions are changed, then masses also remain constant. So, F is proportional to 1 by r square. F is inversely related to square of r. So, F into r square is equal to constant. So, proportionality constants are used because of following reasons. 1. To balance value on both sides. 2. Balance units on both sides. 3. To know whether two variables are related directly or inversely. Most of proportionality constants have units. Example, acceleration used above. Some proportionality constants don't have units. It appears just as a number. For example, area of circle having radius r, a is equal to pi r square. Here pi is a unitless quantity used as proportionality constant and a varies directly with square of r.
Please click on subscribe button and press the bell icon so that you never miss new updates of this channel.